everyone. Welcome back. So, I want to start off by saying thank you guys for not yelling at me that I'm an idiot after the last episode. I didn't even see this thing here. Last time I was in here. So, yeah, there was that. Alright, so now, take the boots off. And I dropped a guy down the hall here. Did he? Okay, he died. He died. I know what that is. I don't need to go again. Okay, so, I think this is what I have to do, right? No, I'm in the wrong spot. I need to be there we go, okay. Now, that should be low enough to see it, yeah. And we put the boots on again. Alright. I know it's safe to drop down, I just don't want to lose any more hearts. Alright. Here we go. So, you guys remember I kept coming out here earlier. Well, these are spinning, so we should be able to... Why can I not move my screen any higher? There we go. Okay, I'm not in a good position to do that, so... Put the boots on, come up here. Ow! What just happened? Okay. Well then. Let's come over here and try that. There we go. Now we can see this one. Trying to get back there. I just saw a chest open it, and I was like, oh, that was the compass. Whoops. Alright. Here we go, guys. Boss time. Oh, boy. Hey, buddy, you want to show me your shield? Show me your shield. Oops. I guess I should have been watching the other guy first, huh? Oh. Oh. Come on. Ow. Hey, buddy. Show me your shield. Come on. Now you want to show me your shield. Ow, fuck, leave me alone. Here I am trying not to swear. Give me the heart. Yay! for me, you're killed really quickly. You really wanted to come play with me, didn't you? Come on. Show me your shield. There you want to. Show me your shield. Come on. Okay, there we go. Oh, I gotta climb now, don't I? Yeah, I'm gonna have to climb. Oh boy, okay, here we go. I'm on the wrong side of that. Of course. And I'm too low. Do I shoot this? I must shoot this. Pointing at the Weaver or the TV. Okay. Oh boy. I can't reach that? First one we've gotten first try. Alright. Here we go. I have my iron boots on for this, like. Hello. Well, look at your tail. Okay. have my boots on? Did I not take them off ever? My fault. All right. now. I have the button pressed for that. Oh. I'm pointing it at the screen. I didn't move it from the last time that I was pointing it at the screen. Okay. Pressing the button. Go right through that. I am getting frustrated with the boss. Oh, okay, that's not actually fair. I'm getting frustrated with the control. Not the boss. Okay, this should be it. Yes. Okay. That was way harder than it needed to be for some reason. Back on the ground. We were on his back a moment ago. All of a sudden we're standing on the ground. Oh, finally. Last mirror shard piece. Link, you did it. It's the fourth shard.
Well, you did.
Now we have them all. Hey, Link.
My intimate.
The words of the sages. Do you remember them? Only the true ruler of the twilight can destroy the mirror of twilight. Zant could only break the mirror of twilight into shards. He couldn't utterly shatter it. That's proof of his false kingship. Like, we have to hurry to the mirror chamber. After all, a fake is a fake. And no matter how much you dress it up, the real thing always wins. I don't know. I mean, I've heard stories of people entering lookalike contests for themselves and actually failing. So, I'm not too sure how the real thing always wins. No, we're out there safe. Alright, so we're gonna call this here. Next one, we go back to Lake Hylia and. Whoop! Hi. Okay, it's not really like. I guess we start heading towards the end here. Alright, guys, I will see you on the next one. Bye!